Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry.
just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah. Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Ugh!
You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
I'm so over this. I'm calling the police.
Don't push me.
Seriously.
What the fuck?
You know what prison will be like for me, Pop? My perfect white skin? Got bitch written all over me. You gotta lose them. Dad?
Look, man, if you're dead, you're the boss.
Hey, you're my dude, right?
Just, like, lose him, okay?
Suspect is found in a, silver sports car.
Can we, like, pay them off or give them hand jobs? If I go away, will you screw up my face so I'm not so pretty? Actually, not in the face. Gotta lose him! Lose him, Dad! The less that's said about that, the better. Let's just go to the beach.
Have a good one.
Burrow, you were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway... I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I can't wait to go home and exfoliate.
Hey, you!
Grab a beer,
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
It was amazing. The blonde one called the other blonde one a fat dumb slut and then got her revenge by sleeping
I'll take
with her
this one.
What's up?
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop! If you're such a health nut, you should do it.
Holy Christ!
What the hell, y'all?
Oh, shit!
No!
Whoa! Oh, no!
Jesus.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
Dad, wait! Look, if you do go...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dad! Plus, take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Shit, hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. You're supposed to have seen my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive!
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace!
Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
Back off, assholes.
Get away from them.
Skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.